I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off Google AI Summaries on an iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Open the Gmail app on your iPhone or iPad, and then tap the menu icon at the top of the screen. A menu opens. Step 2. Scroll down this menu, and then tap Settings. Step 3. Scroll down to the General section, and then tap Data Privacy. Associated options are displayed. Step 4. Tap to toggle off Smart Features. Google AI Summaries will be turned off going forward in the Gmail app on your iPhone or iPad. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.